In this illustration, we'll discuss about the superposition of SHM, which we already discussed in concept videos. And this is an application of basic theory we already studied. It says three simple harmonic motions of same angular frequency and equal amplitude A are superposed on a particle. All are in same direction such that phase of second is 60 degree ahead of first and phase of third is 30 degree ahead of second. And we are required to find the resulting amplitude of motion of this particle. Now, in the solution here we can see as there of amplitude A, we can consider these amplitudes as vectors with their phase as angle between the vectors. So, if we consider the first angular SHM is represented by an arrow at 0 degree with amplitude A, then it is saying another SHM is at an angle 60 degree ahead of phase. So, this will be SHM 2 where the phase angle is 60 degree ahead. The third one is 30 degree ahead of second. That means the third one will be at right angle to the first one. So, this is A for third SHM and this angle is 30 degree. So, if we wish to find out the resulting amplitude of motion, we can take the vector sum of these. Here we can say if R is the resulting amplitude, of motion, here we can write the x direction. If we consider this as x and this as y direction, then x component of the resulting amplitude can be given as A plus this will be A cos 60 degree. So, this will be A plus A by 2, which is equal to 3A by 2. Similarly, the y component of the resulting motion amplitude or the vector sum component in y direction can be written as A plus A cos 30 degree or sine 60 degree. So, this will be A plus root 3A by 2, which gives us A 1 plus root 3 by 2. Now, in this situation, we can calculate the value of R as root of R x square plus R y square, which is equals to root of this will be this square plus this square, we can write as 9 a square by 4 plus a square 1 plus root 3 by 2 whole square. Further on simplifying, we can get the value of R as a root of 4 plus root 3. I'm leaving it for simplification for you, and this will be the final result you'll be getting.